You're always setting ultimatums. Make one more and I'll go walking out that door. You say I never really listen. That's a statement I am choosing to ignore. You try and say that I deny the way you feel, but you and I both know that that's not really true. You claim I never think of others. I guess that this whole thing is bad for me. Bad for me. Bad for me. You claim I make myself the victim. And I'm hurt that's even something you would say. You say I'm too passive-aggressive. Well, I'm sorry if you really feel that way. You say I need your validation far too much. First off, I don't. But do you really think I do? I'm not self-centered or neurotic. It sounds like this whole thing is bad for me. Bad for me. And robotic, and with that I am unable to comply. You say I'm acting like a child, and okay, I know you are, but what am I? So now you're saying that you have to walk away, and so I'm leaving you this final guarantee. Since you complain I'm too sarcastic, you're leaving, and I'm sure that's good for you.